State audits discovered Planned Parenthood overbilled the taxpayers by 400% in multiple states and by as much as $5 million at just one affiliate.
We must continue to aggressively attack waste, fraud, and abuse.
Over and over, undercover videos confirmed Planned Parenthood assisted child sex traffickers.
People who abuse children or do not do their jobs to keep children safe will face serious consequences.
Congress says they'll fight fraud, sex trafficking, and child abuse. We're waiting. It's time to stop Planned Parenthood's tax funding.